welcome back to my channel. So recently I've been really wanting to get a lot of neutral color tone clothes, and I don't know, I've just been really into like the neutrals, the basics. Like I really just want basic shirts that I can match with anything. And David and I went to H&M 2 days ago and they had a bunch of basic stuff, and it sounds bad like all basic, but it was like beautiful basic things. So I was like, you know what, we should totally do it. They had a promotion going on. If you spend more than $50 you get 20% off, and we also signed for a reward thing and got 10% off as well. So basically we got 30% off our whole purchase, and you can actually see David's outfit. He's wearing one of the things that he bought.
Well, both of them.
Yeah, both of them. So he got this shirt. How much was the shirt?
It was $6, $7.
It was like $6, $7, and then he also got these really nice sweats.
It's like sweat shorts,
because the ones that he had were like really old and had holes in them. So I was like, you need to get some pants. But we got a bunch of stuff, so I'm gonna show you all the items that I got, and I'll go over the pricing and stuff.
Can I really do it?
So David's actually gonna show you guys the stuff that he got, because we literally got like the same item just in different colors. Like it's literally the same color palette, it's just different items, I guess. But I got this hoodie, it's super cute. It's a cropped hoodie, and this is what it looks like, and it's kind of like an off-white creamy white color. And it also had the shorts. They didn't come together, but I saw the shorts on one side of the store, and then on the other side I saw the hoodie, and I was like, that's the outfit. So these were the shorts. This is a weird position. Those are the shorts, and the shorts were $12.99 and the hoodie was $24.99, which I think it's a little pricey for a freaking hoodie, but I don't have hoodies, and it's really good material. It's like thick.
How much you say the hoodie was?
$24.
That's how much hoodies are.
That's expensive.
I
shop at Goodwill. Hoodies are not, they're $7.99 at Goodwill. I don't know what crack you're smoking, but
crack.
So this is the first outfit, which I, look at us.
We look cute.
Period. What did you get?
Okay, so obviously Stephanie already showed you these, right? I also got a pair of green sweat shorts. I really like the material on these because it's like very breathable. And it's great since I've been working from home a lot. So it's like very, it's
comfortable.
It's comfortable, right?
Yeah.
It's comfortable, it's breathable. I'm able to just kind of be fresh throughout the whole day. And the same with the shirt material.
It's also very fashionable in my opinion.
Yeah.
Because you can literally match them with anything. Like you can, like he can put that shirt on with this and it'll look good.
Right, and that's the cool thing about the colors, like it's that you can really easily match them.
Yeah, literally with anything.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna go then.
Okay.
I also got a bunch of cute little crop top. This is kind of like an oversized crop top, and it's I would say this is like a cool tone gray color.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's a little lighter than his.
Lighter than mine.
And it's a medium, but they're oversized. Mm-hmm. And I also got a white one too, just because you can never have enough basic colors.
Yeah.
And this was $5.99 for these two little shirts.
That's good.
Which I think that's a good price.
Yeah. These shorts, I forgot, these were like $13.
$13. That's not bad. So, that's pretty good.
These are $13.
Yeah.
I also got these blue jeans right here. These are kind of like dad jeans or mom jeans, right?
They're like dad. They're like daddy jeans. Like right. Not skinny. They're just regular pants.
They're slim fit jeans. These were actually $20. The material feels really like comfortable as well. Kind of breathable. Alright, so yeah, blue jeans, medium wash, slim. These are slim fit, I think. Oh, my bad, stretch. It's like a stretch slim gym. And then I also wanted to get some basic, these are like basics neutral colored shirts. These are called the regular fit coupe standard. And these are large. These are just like a plain white t-shirt that I can match with most of these outfits. And this one is the same material as the tan shirt that I'm wearing right now. And these were like, what, like $6?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah. And then I found this white tank top in the clearance aisle. See right here? For $2. Very similar material to this one as well, the other white shirt, and also the same material as the white and the tan. Also got a black shirt. So I mean, the reason why I got these colored shirts is because I can match it with basically what I've got, you know.
Yeah,
if I wanted to wear the black shirt with the blue jeans, you know, that's what I could do.
Yeah, he can literally match all the shirts. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go through the last of mine. I got this really cute shirt. It's off the shoulders and it's kind of like the freaking, what is this, like
daffodil? No,
I don't know what that is. It has like the stretchy
material.
What's it called? Elastic shirt. It's a very tight fit shirt. Like, it's really kind of tight on me. But like, if I was at the beach, I mean, it all goes, you know? So I like it. It's a medium, which is what I am. So it's a really nice off-the-shoulder shirt, and it's just plain white. I also got another shirt. It's kind of, I would say it's kind of like yours.
Like the same material.
It's kind of like the same. It's very thick. I think, oh, this was $9.99. So I think that's a really good price. This one was $12.99, which I don't understand why this was $12.99.
Because it's thick material.
But yeah, it's a little thicker material. And it's like a little blushy pink color. And I could wear these with the shorts that I'm wearing right now, and it looks so good. But yeah, this is the other shirt. And if you don't like long shirts, you can always crop them too. So, but I'm not gonna do it to this one. And the last item that I got was a pair of pants, and I was actually scared because when we went to H&M, we couldn't try on the clothes.
Oh yeah.
And I was like, yikes, like what if none of this stuff fits? I hate returning items. So I saw these pants. They're like, what is, like a tan, like a light tan color.
They're really nice.
They're like kind of like mom jeans, and yeah, they're like,
and the cut in the bottom, mm-hmm, is like kind of like that wide cut where you roll it up, and you,
yeah,
know.
And they're like high water.
Yeah,
they fit like high water.
I feel like they'll look great with ducks if you.
Oh my god! Yeah, if we had money to buy those,
yeah,
we totally would. And the pants were $24.99, same price as the hoodie. So I mean, that was pretty good. And I got it in a size 40 European, which is actually an 8 in America. I almost got a 4 in America because I was getting like a 38 in European, but it was actually a 4, and I was like, I'm not gonna fit.
It would have fit one leg.
It would have fit one of my legs. So thankfully I saw that. It's funny because I saw these and I was like, those look so big.
Really?
I was like, that's gonna be huge on me. And then
you're just used to like small clothes, you know?
They fit fine. They are lovely. I love them so much. And I'll probably do little videos of me wearing the clothes and put them when we're talking about the item. But yeah, that's literally all we got. All my clothes was $77. That's with 30%. So the whole total was $97.
Damn.
But I only paid $77.
And then my total was like $65.
Yeah.
And then we got the discount. It was like a 20% for purchases over $50.
Mm-hmm.
And then we signed up for like the rewards program, which was another 10%. And it, yeah, all came out to like $45. So I think for $45 and 7 items of clothes, it's a really, really good deal. Especially if it's like, yeah, H&M, and it's
and
not
it's really good,
you know,
stuff too. You got 7 things. Hold on.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
But you got more like special items, well.
That's true. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I did get more. I did, sure, like this shirt, mm-hmm, I would say, and like the pants and the hoodie.
Right. Mine are just basics, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Probably the most specialized item that I would say would be the jeans that I got.
Yeah, that's true. Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, that is everything for this video. If you're not following David,
yes,
he makes videos. I probably will already put the Instagram thing at the beginning, but he makes videos on YouTube about photography and how you can become a full-time photographer,
yes,
because that's what he is. So I will leave all of his links down in the description so you guys can go check him out. He also takes bomb ass Instagram pictures. All of my Instagram pictures, literally David. So if you want to see more beautiful work, you can go check him out. He's amazing. And I'm not just saying that. Everyone knows it. So literally everybody already knows. So what are you doing here? But yeah, thank you so much for watching my video, and I will see you on my next video.
Ciao, guys.
Bye.
Bye.